Good morning, children. Welcome back to BRGS English class. So, in today's class, we are going to learn the grammar points, that is prepositions. Okay? We are going to learn a new topic, that is prepositions. Kindly open page number 88 from your English textbook. I hope you all have opened it. Okay? Let's start reading together. Read these sentences. So, can you see a cat? Yes? Okay, we will read the sentences now. The basket is on the table. The basket is on the table. The cat is in the basket. The cat is in the basket. Okay, see, the basket is on the table and the cat is in the basket. Okay, the words on and in tell the position of the basket and the cat. The words on and in tell the position of the basket and the cat. Prepositions are words that tell about the position of a person or thing. Prepositions are words that tell about the position of a person or a thing. What is preposition here? Preposition is the words which we use, that is on and in. Here we have used the word on and in to name or to tell the position of the things or an animal kept in the exact place. Okay? These words tell where a person or a thing is. Okay? To know more about preposition, let's do the exercise which is given in your textbook. Okay, children? Yes. So, the first exercise here is, look at the picture and complete the sentences using the correct prepositions given in the box. Look at the pictures and complete the sentences using the correct preposition given in the box. So, these are the words given in the box. We need to fill in the blanks. Okay, so we have four questions totally. Okay. Tina is standing dash the umbrella. Tina is standing dash the umbrella. Is she standing above the umbrella? Is she standing behind the umbrella? Or under or cover? It is Tina is standing under the umbrella. Okay, it is Tina is standing under the umbrella. Okay, so the next one is, the fox is jumping dash the fence. The fox is jumping dash the fence. The fox is jumping over the fence. The fox is jumping over the fence. Reshma is hiding dash the tree. Reshma is hiding dash the tree. Where is Reshma hiding? She is hiding behind the tree. She is hiding behind the tree. Okay. The next one is, the bird is flying dash my head. The bird is flying dash my head. It is, the bird is flying above my head. Head. The bird is flying above my head. Now let's do the next worksheet. That is, choose the correct prepositions to complete the paragraph. Choose the correct prepositions to complete the paragraph. Look the picture carefully. Okay. Can you see a vendor here who is serving the tea? Yes. There is a small puppy here. There is a van. Have you all seen the pictures? Okay. Now let's read the paragraph. Anand is standing over or under an umbrella. Where is Anand standing? Is he standing over or under the umbrella? Where is he standing? He is standing under the umbrella. You need to put a dash here below under. Okay. What is he doing? He is putting tea in or on the cups? Where is he putting the tea? He's putting in the cups. Yes, very good. There are more cups in or on the table. Which is the correct one? There are more cups in the table or there are more cups on the table? It is on. There are more cups on the table. Okay. Now the next one. Can you see a cat sitting above or under the table? Where is the cat sitting? Cat is sitting above or under the table? The cat is sitting under the table. Yes. There is a bus on or above the road. Which is the correct sentence here? There is a bus on the road or above the road? It is on the road. Very good. Okay. Next one is, people are sitting in over or in the bus. Which is the correct answer? People are sitting over the bus or people are sitting in the bus? It is people are sitting in the bus. Okay. Can you see a dog above or behind the tree? Can you see a dog above the tree or can you see a dog behind the tree? Which is the correct sentence here? It is behind. Yes, you see in the picture the dog is behind the tree. Okay, now let's read the paragraph together. Anand is standing under an umbrella. What is he doing? He is putting tea in the cups. There are more cups on the table. Can you see a cat sitting under the table? There is a bus on the road. People are sitting in the bus. Can you see a dog behind the tree? Yes, this completes the paragraph. Now let's do the next exercise. The next exercise is, use the prepositions given in the box to complete the sentences. Okay, these are the prepositions. We need to fill in the blank. Okay, so put the flowers dash the ways. Put the flowers dash the ways. Where we need to put? We need to put the flowers across the ways, behind the ways, in the ways or on the ways. It is put the flowers in the ways. Okay. So the next question is, the dog is hiding dash the tree. The dog is hiding dash the tree. Is it across the tree, behind the tree, in the tree or on the tree? Can you see a dog here? The dog is standing, hiding behind. Yes, it is behind the tree. Okay, the next one. The cow is walking dash the road. The cow is walking dash the road. Is it across or on? Is it across? He is crossing, so it is across. The cow is walking across the road. The television is kept dash the table. The television is kept dash the table. Is it in the table or on the table? It is on the table. Very good. The television is kept on the table. So please complete this worksheets and send me the pictures. Okay. So meet you in the next class. Till then, take care, children.